Hello guys, welcome to the Groot Gaming channel. Today in this video I am going to show how to fill a application that is for Legacy Roleplay India staff application form. So for that you need to go to the first Legacy Discord server, and from there you need to go for applications and open this form link. If you open this link, there will be login details asked. After logging everything, you will be getting so many applications, so you can decide one from there. I've already chosen the staff application, so it will be open for some time and it will be closed soon. So let's begin with the filling. First it's asking for email address, so let us give it. Okay, they are asking for a Discord name. I will show you how to get your Discord name and tag. Just come here, click here. It will say that copied. Okay, once it said copied, go back to your application and just paste it. So you can see it's I am Groot 8129. So you don't need to enter manually because sometimes it will get wrong. Then they are asking for Steam profile link. Okay, for that you need to open your Steam account. Okay, once you open your Steam, just go here on the top right, click on view my profile. Once you come here, you can see the link here. This is your URL of your Steam profile. Just copy that, come here, paste. It. Next is they asking for Steam 3 ID hexa. Okay, you can get from here. So go to this wagband.com. Once you come here, you need to paste your Steam URL link. That is the same thing. This URL link, paste it here and click on this icon. You can see, for your confirmation, you can see that it's I am Groot. That is my name itself. And it shows everything. So they are asking for, you can see, Steam 3 ID hexa. It is Steam 3 ID and this is hexa. So I will copy this, only these numbers, don't copy that hexa also. Copy, paste, that's it. And age, it's a real age they are asking, so 22. How long have you been role playing? Guys, I am role playing from almost a year. It's almost year, maybe more than a year also, but I'll put 10 months. It depends on everyone, so you can put whatever you, how much ever time you are playing. And this page is filled. Let's go to next. Okay guys, the next question is, any past experience as a staff member of any other servers? List each and every if applicable. Guys, I used to work as a moderator and as well as an admin in a extreme roleplay server. It is a South Indian server. So I have a little experience there. So I will be mentioning that here. Extreme roleplay server. So I mentioned that. And the next question is, why should you be given a chance to become a staff? Explain not less than 100 words. Guys, here you need to explain yourself and why you want to become a staff in their server. Minimum in 100 words. Never try to fill that answer in a very little. So if you fill that very little words, like below 100 words, your form will be auto rejected. That means by seeing your content itself, they will reject. They won't even read your form at all. So I'll be filling this answer, but the filling part will be skipped to make a video short. Okay guys, as you can see now, the answer is filled and it is not less than any like 100 words. So you can see that here I have mentioned 7 months. Don't get confused. 7 months means I am playing in this server, like legacy server, from 7 months. Minimum 7 months it's over. So I have mentioned that here. So about how to fill these answers and where to get these answers, don't worry, everything will be provided in my Discord channel. So if you won't need to get these answers, just come to my Discord channel and you can get answers. Don't worry, the video to how to get answers of all these applications is in the description. Do check the description, don't forget, for the answers. And next question is, what is power gaming? Same here guys, like I have skipped the filling part. The thing is like, it's an advantage in RP that you won't give a chance to your opposite person to do any kind of role play. You will just go on him and you will take advantage of your power or the chance or a moment and make him a fail there. That is basically power gaming. And next is, what is common? You can see here guys, they are asking for minimum 50 words, not less than 50 words. So you can see I have written more than 50 words here, almost a very lengthy answer. So basically combat login means if there is some situation going in between role play, but you chooses to quit the game due to some personal issues, like you don't want to get arrested in that situation or you want to win in every situation, that is what it is called as a combat logging. Basically like you will quit the game to for your advantage. In the next question, question number 10, state and elaborate a police chase situation, not less than 75 words. Okay guys, you can see that I have already filled and I guess it's more than 100 words here. The next question is, give the background story of your main character, not less than 70 words in character. Okay, basically while doing role play there should be a backstory behind every character that you are creating. So I have my own backstory, I'll be writing that here. Okay guys, you can see now that I have filled the very lengthy backstory of my character and I won't read this entire backstory because the video will become a very lengthy and it will be boring for you guys also. So if you really want to know how what my backstory and what are the answers I have written previously, so just come to my Discord channel. The Discord link is in my description. And if you are confused, I have made a video on that, how to access answers. That video link is also in the description. Do check it out. Okay, the next question is, how many hours can you give as a member of a staff team daily? Okay, I can give around 4 to 5 because rest of the time I will be working. So I'll mention 5 hours. What are your plans once you are selected to be a part of a staff? Okay guys, you can see that I have filled the answer. It is not less than 15. The answers are in my Discord. So you can get that Discord link in my description. Next question, that is number 14th question, is if you have been banned before, mention it here and state the reason too. We have record since the beginning, so be truthful. Guys, as they mentioned, don't lie to them that you have not been banned, because database is collected from each and every player. So just say what was the reason that why you were banned, like that if you have been banned. And if you are not banned like me, even I have not banned any since the beginning, so I have mentioned that no, I have got banned till now, that's it. Just mention this, if you are not banned since the beginning, that's enough. Okay, next question. Mention if anything that should be changed from in RP to handling the Discord server according to you. Okay, guys, in this answer I will be normally mentioning that in normal servers they won't take very good care of their players mainly, and they won't be looking at a very good RP. So I will be mentioning that and I will be stating that even in a normal server we should maintain a very strict rule so that the quality of our roleplay will be increased like that. Okay, the filling part will be skipped for this also. Here there is an option, send me a copy of my response. Guys, if you get this option, please click on this because it will help you in seeing your mistakes. If your form gets rejected and they have mentioned some that you have gone mistake in this question number or in this explaining thing, so just open this form in your Gmail and you can know where you made a fault. So after clicking, like filling all this, you can go back and check once if you need. I think I have filled everything correctly. So after this, just click on this and click on a submit button. Finally, it's saying that your response has been recorded. Okay, that's it guys. I guess this video will be helpful for you to fill the staff application. And if you have any queries, just come to my Discord channel, that is Groot Army. And in GTFI queries, you can mention everything and I will be answering, or White Devil will be answering you. He's a co-admin here, so you can ask him also, or you can ping me, that is at I am Groot. Never keep your doubts with yourself. If you have very serious doubt, just come here in GTFI queries and you can ask me anytime. I'll be replying you as soon as possible. That's it guys. Thank you for watching. If the video is very helpful, give a like, share and subscribe. Bye bye guys. See you in the next video. Till then, take care. Bye bye.